Union Jack.
So yeah, so Sunday night was horrible. So we've got to come back fighting, turn the negative into a positive, and give it our best on Saturday. Yeah,
definitely. It's such a hard competition this year because all the talent are so good.
Nobody's safe. Just gets to share.
It's going to get harder the less people are left in the competition because everyone's so strong.
Which means that everyone's going to work so much harder to stay in, and we are doing that this week, and hopefully it comes across on Saturday and people get behind us.
Yeah. Last night we went to the Pride of Britain Awards, which is amazing. An absolute honour. It was a bit emotional because obviously we were still emotional from Sunday, so every time a sad VT came on we were just sobbing in the audience.
It was nice to kind of take our minds off Sunday night and enjoy.
We met Gandalf the Grey.
Andre. And we met so many inspirational people as well that have amazing stories, and it was amazing.
It feels like the fan base is getting bigger and bigger every time we go outside, but we just need them all to vote. And every single vote counts, and no one's safe in this competition, so we need our fans to like work as hard as they can.
Please keep us clean. Love it, please.
It's amazing being halfway through.
I can't believe it. We got halfway through.
We're sick of each other now, Jake. We're all still close. We love each other, and this is what we love to do. And we all bounce off each other. When someone has a bad day, we all bring the other person up, and vice versa. If someone
we are like
a little bit too hyper.
I don't know if you can hear, but I've got a bit of a blocked nose, and we're all a little bit ill.
I think it's just that because everyone's working so hard, we're literally flat out.
Run down.
It's run down.
This week's number one week, and we have a wicked song that all of the girls are going to love.
Hopefully. It's a song which kind of, it more relates to the younger gender, like the young girls, and it's a song we actually love. And it's something it's something different. We're doing something different this week. We're not doing our standard.
We're not going to be serious, we're going to have fun,
free. And show that we are young and
fun.
Cheeky.
We don't want to be taken to
cheeky.
We're literally here for one thing only, is that's to sing and share it with all you guys.
Thank you for watching.
You've been Union Jack.
See you Saturday.
Love you. Bye.